We begin with breaking news into the Wavy newsroom. The TSA announces that the Biden administration is extending the transportation mask mandate. The mandate will continue until April 18th. Originally, the requirement was set to expire March 18th. This means if you plan to travel on an airplane, a bus, or a train, you must continue masking up.